All right, guys, so earlier we were working on our persuasive essays and we came up with the ideas that we were going to use. We thought of an opinion that we wanted other people to share, and then we thought of reasons how we could convince those people to agree with our opinion, and then we thought of some facts that support our reasons. Okay, so we've got all of our ideas and now we're going to start putting it into a rough draft. And today we're going to work on an introductory paragraph. I want you to watch the next video because it explains in a very brief manner what I'm looking for in your introductory paragraph. Just one point that I want to make. The teacher in the video talks about the main ideas. She uses a proper term called a thesis, and you're going to use thesis a lot in your academic careers. But today, I just want you to think of your thesis. The thesis of your paper is the main idea of your paper. And for a persuasive essay, our thesis is whatever opinion you have. So the thesis for my paper is, I think that my family should agree with me that we should take a trip to Hawaii when the quarantine is over. So be thinking about what your opinion is. What do you want to try to have people agree with you? That's the thesis of your paper. Okay, so watch the next video on the next slide. That's going to show you how to do your introductory paragraph, and then we'll work on one together.